We start by formatting the SD card, and after you've downloaded all the software written mentioned in the written instructions, it should look like this, with the scripts put into the scripts folder and the firmware system VSB in the root folder. So now you can just type PowerShell on Windows and you simply start BAS patch, which is a separate program you have to download, just like this, and it modifies your firmware. As you can see here, you got this hacked system file. And now you go back into PowerShell and run the Python script, which essentially changes things in the header, just like the old OS swap. And now you copy the renamed file to system.vsb to your SD card into the system folder on the SIMP version. I think it's different on the sampler version, but you will see where system folder is. And now you get back to your Electroid, put the card in, and start a software update. And after it's finished, this will take a while, it will prompt you to reboot. And after manual reboot, you got your modified firmware ready for sampling.